Welcome back to your daily dose of discovery. Let's unravel today's intriguing question.
To determine how many days have passed in 2024, subtract the start date of the year, January 1st, 2024, from today's date and add one for the start day. The exact number changes daily, so use this formula with the current date.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.